How's everything else looking? Looks like everything else is looking good. I do not need to see the dashboard over here, or the console over here. I'm gonna look at the dashboard. Alrighty. So we just got into chapter 4 tonight. So we shall be doing a bunch of random crap around here. There's a bunch of random crap. I ran around, tried to get rid of crap in my inventory, got a few new swords as well. So as far as keeping immersion, it's a fail if there is a gun at my feet that I can kick but can't pick up because I'm not supposed to get one yet. I hear you, Nade. I hear you. That's loud. Is the game loud for you guys? I don't think it is. It doesn't look that loud. But, yeah, understood. Love the graphics. There are a lot of unique aspects to the game as well, so it's fun and scary. Good to hear. I'm glad you're having fun with it, at least. That's the main drive, right? Gotta have some fun. Or it's just not worth playing. It's not a game anymore if it's not fun. This place is going to be a lot of running around, too. In fact, all of The Witcher 1 is basically running around. Notice board! Alright, so what do we got here? The Devourer Contract. Get a hold of Devourer's Tree, don't cast them away, bring 10 cents to the witches. 10 sets to the witch's hut for a reward, paid out in pure gold. The Giant Centipede Contract. Only buyer of Chitinous Giant Centipede Carapaces. Come to the Elven Camp by the lake. Do not be afraid. 4 carapaces are in a decent sum. No doubt about it. The Wyvern Egg Contract. They want 3 eggs. They say wyvern eggs are delicious and nutritious. I want to taste them. I have 3 eggs. I can do that right away. Basilisk. We'll buy basilisk hides. Well-preserved ones only. Good money offered for 3 hides. Collect your payment at the end. The Alp Contract. Let it be known far and wide that the Chief of Murky Waters promises to reward anyone who delivers 5 sets of fangs of the dangerous beast known as Alps. Pretty sure I have Alps in my monster thing. Yep, there's an Alp right there. And I have the giant centipedes too. Good. I have wyvern eggs.
Come from afar, see no signs of a wedding.
Yep. Didn't even get to finish my coffee before the stream. Boo. What do you got? More flint! I don't want flint.
How could...
One thing.
Yes? Alright, let's put these away. I don't need them anymore. Where is that? And where's my wyvern eggs? There they are. Control left click to separate stack. Control left click. Let's get 2 of those. Put them back. And I think we're good. I don't think I have any Alp fangs, so I need to find. Yeah, kick more claws. Alright. Who am I talking to about these wyvern eggs? Alvin, must find Alvin and talk to him, old habits. See the innkeeper. Alright, so this guy.
How can I help?
Here, have some eggs.
I saw your notice.
Ah,
I need wyvern eggs for my famous omelets.
Here are three.
Wonderful. Here's your coin.
One quest down. It's been 3 minutes. Alrighty, now we need to go back to the beginning. Whoop, this way. Oh, first we're gonna go in here. Because lo and behold, Abigail! Because unlike Jay, I kept her alive. So what have you been playing as of late, Twixor? Twixor, what have you been playing, man?
Greetings again, Geralt.
Greetings, Abigail. You found a new home.
I was welcomed with open arms. Their own healer died last winter. If you like, I'll betray to you their greatest secret.
You haven't changed a bit.
I've developed a special ointment, drawing on the old healer's recipe. It makes their cow's coat shine. In truth, I have changed. What brings you here? For I cannot believe you missed me.
Not a lot. Too busy with work, man.
Why don't you live in the village?
Witches live outside villages, as they always have. You must accept that.
Abigail, remember the cave?
The past is past, nothing more.
Okay. Means you have some books I've already read, and you're not going to buy any of my books, but you'll take these. Which is good, because I don't want them! I don't need anything else from you. Except for what's in your baskets. Giggity. Ugh. Alright. Let's get out of here. Oh, I want to drop off this sword first. What's going on here? There we go. Alright. Yep. Nope. Nope. Alright. Nope, not you. Yes, you.
How could...
One thing.
Yes?
Put this in. Barrel! Looking forward to the last Witcher expansion, even though I haven't finished the first one yet. You haven't finished it? What's wrong with you? I'm looking forward to the next one, too. Oh my god. But that's a while away. That is a while away. That makes me sad. Alrighty, back to Lakeside. I'm looking forward to seeing Fallout 4 before I decide I want to play it. I'm not sure I want to yet. Stuff blinded the path of Witcher. I'm sure you have plenty of things going on. Nope, you know do jumpy. You know do jumpy. Stuff where it, he's in here, isn't he? Oh my god! What are you doing, Nade?
Berengar, mysterious witcher and outcast. I finally found him.
Fucking witch's fate.
Finally found Berengar. Let's save.
What do you want, Witcher?
I've been looking for you, Berengar, for some time. I have some questions.
You mean you're not looking for that legendary suit of armor? Well, you'll have to wait, because a wraith and some Brooksai will be here any minute. You think you can handle them?
Legendary suit of armor.
Fine.
Raven's
play
armor?
Tough. As that old stooge Vesemir used to say, let's fight and see.
I can hear them coming. Get ready.
I've been ready since childhood.
Sorry, Spider, I didn't
Those
know
bastards
it would
at
do that. No worries, that. Nade. I have so many different devices around here, and they all notify me. That's the wrong sword. Got some undead boobies. The chat keeps disappearing? I'm sorry, man. I have no idea what to do about that. What are these? Outfangs. Okay, we have three now. Alright, I need to take some cat. Do I have any cat? Tell me I have some cat. Please tell me I have some cat. Well, shit. I'm gonna go make some cat. How are you doing, Antanok? Besides the whole chat issue. Okay, seems hiding the reconnecting worked instead of just refreshing the page. Weird. Alright, cat. There we go. Do a quick meditation. See, why couldn't cat be like this in all the games? There's nothing outside, but once you go inside, it actually lightens everything. Also, I don't understand the reason for cat to begin with. The Witcher's eyes are mutated specifically to be able to see in the dark. Twitch has been having a god-awful amount of problems lately. It's really annoying. Nothing over here. Nothing over here. Nothing over here. There's Berengar.
Nice style, but not perfect. During a half pirouette, you leave your groin unprotected.
I don't think so.
I'll demonstrate when we get out of here.
I don't intend to discuss swordplay. What do you know about Salamandra?
Straight to the point. Know why I'm laughing, Geralt?
No.
I'm laughing at you. So witchily, fast, deadly, and sure of yourself, with your unwavering sense of what's right. Think you're better than me?
I don't know, but I don't want to fight you.
Oh, that's right. The code forbids it.
Watch it. Here they come again.
Alright, so let me catch up here real quick. I still can't get a single video to export to YouTube, and I don't know if YouTube is the only one to blame anymore. Yeah, I've been having some issues too. I keep having it where the stream goes to the offline picture lately, but then I can still hear the stream. Awkward. Yeah, I don't know. Nate, did you see the achievements list and Big League's perk for Fallout 4? No, I didn't want to spoil anything like that for myself. Ah, that could be fun times. Gotcha, Nate. Awesome, thank you. Hallucinate, have any of you guys bought Fallout 4 yet? I know Nate did. I haven't yet. I'm holding off. Should at least watch the Big League's perk. Not too spoilery, and one that makes me want to play a melee build. Me and Nate both have, yeah. Alright. Fire! And they all die.
What the hell am I doing here?
Alright, got all our stuffs. I don't know. Unfortunately, I don't know how to fix Twitch issues.
Berengar, I'm not about to get killed by a few Bruxae, if that's what you were hoping for. Let's talk.
Who said I wanted to talk? You gonna force me?
I hadn't intended to. I was thinking.
That since we're both witchers, somehow we'd come to an agreement? To me, you're no better than that scoundrel, the professor. You're just a bigger hypocrite.
So you worked with Salamandra.
Am I gonna stream Fallout 4? I'm not sure.
I never said that.
Shit.
I am not sure.
Was that necessary?
I want to watch it first and see if it's even a game that I would be interested in playing. Well, that was annoying. Gonna watch, you know, I'm not gonna watch all of it, but I'm planning on watching, you know, a few days of it. And if I like it, then I'll grab it. Sorry, middle of combat. But, you know, I'm not as hyped about it
as
Nate is,
here.
Obviously.
Can we talk?
Fine, but not here. Let's go outside. Sit by my fire.
Finally.
You hope I like it? Well, I kind of do too. I mean, it looks very interesting, but I don't know really much about Fallout. I was thinking when you come in sometime, I could just test out third-person combat for a couple of hours so you can see if it's worth playing in that mode and for science. Yeah, I was going to bring that up too, Nate, is that I want... When I was going to watch you and whoever else play, I was going to be like, can you switch to third person for a little bit, please? I want to see what it's like. I mean, the real problem is I can't do first person, and that's obviously what they intended with the game, though they tacked on third person. I want to make sure the third person is actually worth playing. Otherwise, it's going to be... You know, if it's going to be a second-rate experience... Then I'm not sure I want to even try it, because I can't do it first person. So, I'd rather not buy a $60 game that I can't play. You know what I mean? Or that feels like crap. Actually, they put equal care into both, actually. They've done that for all their games. Well, not all of them. But I also don't know how they implement it, Antonok. I just don't. So I'd like to see it first. Because, I don't know, I've only ever seen Fallout played first person. So... I mean, I would imagine if third person was a viable option for their other games, I would have at least seen one person do it. So I'm very skeptical. especially when it comes to big ticket games, because I'm a cheap bastard. Eat some food. All right, Berengar. Well, first off, I want to look at this. This is a piece of armor. West. Do I have that? Not yet.
We can talk by the fire. We can talk by the fire.
I'm by the fire.
We can talk by the fire. We can talk by the fire. All right, what's so urgent?
I'd best start at the beginning. What's your connection to
Salamander? Biggest thing I'm worried about with third person is invisibly extended quarters.
They found me some time ago and the professor made me an offer I couldn't refuse. You know the kind. Help us or we'll feed you your balls. I did what I had to do. It's funny. They remind me of Witchers. Never had a choice, with them or you. The Witchers made me a mutant. The Professor made me a criminal. An outcast twice over.
Ooh, Nate's celibacy will continue. Indeed it will.
I didn't sell anyone out. And then I came here.
You mentioned a suit of armor.
You mentioned a suit of armor?
You don't know the legend? I thought every little Witcher had heard it.
Tell me.
The legend, as legends do, tells of a great warrior. It's more boring than Dandelion's ballad about you, which is hardly possible. But it turns out our hero employed Witcher's fighting techniques.
This guy's
while wearing
a dick.
Armor. Was he a Witcher? Who knows?
Sounds interesting.
They called him Raven. He had connections to gnome inventors with superior technical knowledge. In their secret workshops beneath Mount Carbon, they created a suit of armor both durable and light. Perfect for a Witcher.
A legendary suit of armor. I should do some treasure hunting.
Good luck.
Already got the first
piece. I suspect Raven was buried in it, and I have long scoured cemeteries in hopes of finding it.
Hey, Manny, how you doing,
man? Tell me more about the armor?
The local blacksmith is an inventor and knows the legend. You could also try the elven handyman.
I'll do that.
Yeah?
I heard you're attempting to resolve the conflict between humans and the Vodyanoi.
What? Did they send you here to dissolve my contract? Fine by me. Take it.
What contract?
The one negotiating a peace between humans and the Vodyanoi.
I thought tonight was twin night.
Both sides came to me. I have no intention of pursuing it, and the job will fit your sainted legend perfectly.
Do I sense envy?
Don't flatter yourself. I have only contempt for people like you.
Don't digress.
My take? Call one of the two sides, and the rest will fall into place.
You mentioned an imperfection in my defense.
Yes. You leave
yes,
your
Manny.
Groin open when
that's
you do a
half spin. That's what we're talking about.
A beginner would notice. I even know why.
Care to tell me?
To do a half spin correctly, you need to have both legs in working order. One of yours was crushed once.
Possibly.
So it goes. Live by the sword, die by the sword.
I already know where the Vodian...
Know where I can find the friendly Vodian priest?
By the Lady of the Lake's altar on the shore.
I already know about that.
Sometimes the dragon worshippers drive him away, so wait for him. If it's not beneath you.
A little sad. I was hoping to take this street beast out, but it was raining. Ah. So you didn't want to deal with that way too powerful torque rear wheel drive in the rain. I know what you mean. Been there. Went into a ditch once because of it. What are you doing? Come on, game. I had 2.5 hours of sleep and she was tired too, so we will hang out this weekend. Fair enough. Fair enough. You did stay up quite late last night. You hate rain when it's 40 degrees outside. Rain in a car with too much horsepower equals bad idea in the rain, yeah. Agreed. Hi, Fisher King.
Hmm? Greetings. Hmm? You're the Fisher King, right? Hmm. Hmm. Well, I have a professional interest in the area. You see, I'm a witcher. Any monsters in the lake? Hmm. Amphisbenas? Dragonflies? Water creepers? No? I see. The lake's safe. While we're talking. Could I use your boat? Take care.
Yay, I can use this boat. Okay. All the monkeys everywhere. The license plate reads no traction, and that's intended for dry weather. That's funny. Why would third person view and aiming with a gun be a problem? It works just fine in GTA 5. Third person view with a cover system usually has issues. We'll talk to you first. We'll save it too, just in case.
Geralt, I'm not surprised to see you. It's me, Chiridon. Recognize me?
Chiridon?
Apparently not. You were busy.
It's been some time.
True, Geralt. And see what's come of it. A mess. Not a simulation.
No problem there. Fallout cover system.
You work hard, you pay taxes, then come the pogroms. You flee as they torch your tavern.
Hard times.
Good you're here.
Why are you
here? Why are you here?
Same as the rest, eating berries and dreaming of my place on Earth.
Try doing something else. Guerrilla warfare can be dangerous.
I've survived that. Humans prevented me from living as I wished to. Disdainful times. More bad luck around the corner.
I hear there's an elven kingdom now. Why don't you go there?
Farewell.
Elven craftsman.
Kedmil Vatgern.
Greetings. Who are you?
When the chaos of war surrounds
what the hell?
You care for beauty and harmony. I ensure that beauty remains in the world. I create customized objects.
You're a craftsman?
Craftsmen produce useful items. The beauty of my works could awaken the dead.
They might. I mean, it's still, you know, something I'm worried about. So, I mean, I really want to see it played a little bit first before I jump into it. I also want to make sure it has a story that I can get into. I don't know anything about the Fallout universe. I mean, minus the cliche bits that all geeks really know. So, I want to make sure I'm going to be able to get into it. And that it's not just something that's, you know, I'm just poking at.
There are quite a number of you here.
We escaped from Vizima. The wounded and sick.
Look at them all doing their squats.
If you'd like,
look at them.
With our leader, Teruvio.
Any trouble from the inhabitants here?
The Lady of the Lake reigns in this land. We're safe here. Though I have heard of conflict with the Vodianoi.
The Lady of the Lake?
The goddess of this land. Listen to the bubbling waters, the whispering of the trees. Look at the waving.
They like
waves,
our conversation.
The smiling people.
They're just
you'll sense it
doing
too.
Their squats and
I
listening
think I
in.
Get it.
You'll understand when you meet her.
I'm looking for information on Raven's armor.
The legendary witch's armor. It has unique magical qualities.
I'm listening.
It was made in the gnome's workshops.
Hey, Ferno, how you doing, man?
The songmaster, Tayan Sal, took an interest in Raven's armor and worked for 12 days straight. Each movement of his chisel accompanied by a song of power. Legend says that in battle, the armor sang for Raven a song
of victory.
Have
a Fallout crash course on YouTube. Adding to his confidence and calming him. I'll have to look it up.
A beautiful story.
You don't have Twitter.
Do you know any records of these songs remain?
Or you could just tweet it to me.
I would look in crypts if I were
you. You're doing bad.
Find the tomb of the Elven Songmaster. Objects belonging to him in life.
You can see how I'm doing.
Lie in or near his
sarcophagus. What is wrong, Furno? What's going on? I've had to deal with a teenage issue already tonight, so I guess I'm on a roll. So what's going on?
Farewell.
What, you guys aren't gonna help me? You have lice? Well, that's to be expected eventually when you go to school. Just take care of it. It won't be that hard to get rid of. And even if you do have an issue getting rid of it, shave your head. That's all you need to do.
When will this end?
Greetings, Geralt.
Greetings, Elf.
Have you forgotten me?
Oh, you can send it to me on Steam chat. Go for it, Manny. The world.
I lost my memory.
You blame my sister because she got it from her boyfriend, so... Reveal,
and I am pleased to find
make her
you
shave
again.
Her head, too.
Me, too.
What brings you here?
Is there any way I can help?
Indeed. We're wounded and hungry. Negotiations with the peasants went poorly. Our dignity is all we have left.
What can I do?
You could buy fresh bread. 20 orange should cover 5 loaves.
Yeah, your sister needs to upgrade her boyfriend. She wants me to buy bread for her. Time to upgrade. Hello, elfin woman.
I'm so hungry. Why stay and rot here?
I'm so hungry. You guys were looking for berries and crud. Nothing in here. Alright, let's go. At least that's an easy enough quest. I just need to go to the damn baker. Get some bread. After looting her house. Okay, so what am I doing here now? Oh, I know what we can do real quick before I have to. Let's go talk with the Lady of the Lake. Lots of gold in that barrel. Fun times. All right. Black Tern Island. This game. So horrible with the loading screens. It's a lot of lily pads.
A
Purdy. Alright, gotta run this way. There's the lady in the lake. Right in the middle of the water. Save. And there go my frames. Okay, it looks like they're back.
Welcome, Geralt.
Forgive me. I don't remember your name.
For you do not know it, but I know you by reputation.
I should warn you, Dandelion takes many liberties in his ballads.
I have confidence in my source. The mermaid, Sheenaz.
I remembered that mermaid.
Yes. Why are you surprised?
What did Sheenaz tell you?
That you prevented conflict between the Prince of Aglaval and the inhabitants of the underwater city of Iz. Thanks to you and your friends, humans and the Vaudianoi of Iz tolerate one another.
Encouraging. I hope all goes well here.
Sheenaz mentioned your intelligence. I invite you to use it. Speak with the Vaudianoi chaplain and the human named Julian.
Who are
okay.
you?
They call me the Lady of the Lake.
Is that a talkative fisherman your servant?
Servant, no. Women on occasion need men. To secure food and protection, naturally.
Naturally.
I see.
Hosts of knights once defended my honor, but that was long ago. My poor, sickly Fisher King alone remains.
Okay, my lady, can I do anything? My lady, you look pensive. I had to say I returned to life but lost my memory. Can you help me? My lady, what happened to those hosts in shining armor? My lady, where can I find a Vaudianoi priest? My lady! You look pensive. Can we fix this for you?
My lady, you look pensive.
Sometimes I see the future, Witcher. Destiny has entangled its threads round a Witcher. His path leads into a dark future, into sadness and pain. I wish to help him survive.
Who is it, m'lady?
Who's require Harley, higher polygon count in physics?
Speak with him, and may one of you take up Destiny's thread.
I'll speak to Berengar.
I'll speak to Berengar.
Alright, we're not done with you.
Yes?
Can I do anything
for
you?
Lady, can I do anything for you?
The peace of my land has been disturbed. The humans and the Vaudianoi quarrel due to greed, fear, and misunderstanding.
I assume each side has an informal leader.
You assume correctly. You may speak to the Vaudianoi priest near my statue. Julian represents the humans.
I'll tend to this.
Who is in the right?
It's not about who's right. I want them to reconcile.
Then you must slay Dagon. To do so, bring me objects symbolizing harmony from both communities.
I'll return soon.
You okay. will find clues on the nature of these objects on the statue.
Okay. We done with you yet?
Yes.
Are these what you wanted to say? Return to life, philosophy. Yes. Memory.
M'lady. They say I returned to life, but lost my memory.
Dagon always makes me think of Morrowind.
I know you didn't return by chance. First, you must answer. Do you believe in destiny?
Sure.
I do.
In answering my question, you have answered your own.
No.
Destiny brought me here?
I am no
I want to know if you can restore my memory.
I
that was that I do doesn't answer
future,
my question.
Yet I can speak of neither.
I hoped for guidance.
Very well. Even if you never know yourself, and forces propel you like wind carries a leaf, it is worth remaining.
Gotcha, Antanok.
I'll remember, m'lady.
Good.
Let's speak more.
Yes.
Tess, what happened to the hosts in shining armor?
Milady,
we're almost done with
those hosts in shining armor.
I fought the legend of the Holy Grail. My bold knights, I know not why, determined to embark on a mission. They claimed it their destiny to find the Holy Grail. Alas, my powers cannot vanquish destiny. I failed at guiding the poor wretches onto the right path.
Apparently.
The Grail was never found.
I'm hungry now.
Just so. Know you the legend of the Grail?
I lost my memory.
Speak with a hermit watching over the graves of those brave seekers. Though boring, he knows the Grail's legend perfectly.
Huh. I'll visit him.
If you return intent on a mission of paramount importance, believe me, I can be unpleasant.
Milady, where can I find the Vodyanoi priest?
At my altar, on the shore. Though Dagon's worshippers occasionally...
I already know this, but at least we got that chat option done.
I see.
Yes?
Okay, we're done with you. Go, Vey.
Farewell.
Now we can deal with... Actually, are there... Basilisks? Yes, there are. Let's deal with some basilisks. One basilisk down. Next one. Two basilisks. Give me your stuff. There we go. One hide down. Need four. I think. There's two. Circle of Last Drop. Trunk, lots of gold, and a moon rune. Moon rune, ooh, another trunk. Hidden. Random stuff. Goodbye, grapes. Alcohol is better. Those are wyverns over there. No more basilisks around here. For now, they respawn. Time to go back to Berengar, poke him a couple of times. Alright. Actually, let's go to the altar real quick while it's light out. I can actually look at it. So I can't remember what objects I need to get. I got into the Battleborn closed beta. All I can say, thanks to an NDA, but still. Well, you can't say any specifics about it, but is it good or bad? And what is Battleborn? I completely forgot. I see a fish and a serpent. don't see anything else. A hand, some food. Let's see, shook hands, presented each other with wondrous gifts indeed. A gold bracelet belonging to the village's founder, richly ornamented. Alright, a gold bracelet. And a statue. Alright, we'll need to talk to the Vodianoi some other time. Now let's go poke Berengar and then probably go back to the Vodianoi. Oh, beta doesn't start until 29th. Gotcha. Yeah. Probably should talk or save first. Oh well.
Have you spoken with the Lady of the Lake?
Goddesses don't speak to mere mortals.
Spoke to
me. Spare me the sarcasm.
So what momentous news did the local goddess divulge? Just don't get all momentous on me.
She spoke about destiny.
Destiny doesn't interest me. But if you want to play hero, be my guest. I'll even help. See, I tricked you recently.
What?
Salamandra actually forced me to betray a few formulae, subjected me to some tests. I didn't even protest. They paid me well.
Why?
You know why. I wanted to marry, have children, friends, a normal life. The witches robbed me of that chance. This is nothing new to you. Humans hate me. When they see my eyes, they blanch in fear. And children. Tell me, what's the difference between your dear Kaer Morhen and a salamandra lab?
I'm not here to tell you I'm any better than you.
Leave. The mere sight of you irks me. I'm beginning to doubt myself.
Farewell.
You're a dick. Alright. Well, let's go to the inn. Talk with Julian. About a few things. And we need to get some bread. And what else? Sell some stuff. Yeah, fun times! We have reached Chapter 4, the Busy Work Proposal.
Should move. Yes?
Berengar mentioned you know the legend of Raven.
I know nothing about the legend. I'm more interested in technology. That armor was a breakthrough in armor design, made possible by advances in metallurgy and smelting.
Very interesting. About the armor.
I can tell you about its qualities.
Good, but remember I know little about metallurgy or smithery.
Three elements remain of Raven's armor. A spaulder, a rearer brace, and a gauntlet. The highest quality iron ores and state-of-the-art technologies were used in its making. Not some useless Temerian smelting pots. The gnomes surpass us technologically by an age. Beneath Mount Carbon, they have blast furnaces and quenching tanks. Equipment beyond our reach.
Can you tell me about the armor?
As you wish. The technologies I mention allow for the production of steel, both hard and flexible, essentially indestructible. As I said, only parts of the armor remain. To recreate the entire suit, you must find replacement material and someone to assemble the parts.
No, I have not,
Antony. Any suggestions?
Not yet.
Search crypts where great knights were interred. I heard the counts of the Reuter dynasty wore similar armor.
Haven't even
gotten
to
them
yet. Pieces
of that should be reforgeable.
Farewell.
Right, I'm looking for the... What's in here? Who's Alina?
Good morning.
Greetings.
Good morning.
I'm Geralt the Witcher.
Dandelion once sang a love ballad about a witcher.
How heartwarming.
Are witchers like knights, struggling against evil and villainy?
Dandelion, I'm sure, described my profession realistically.
The ballad was romantic. Lovers bound by destiny, unable to meet.
Romantic indeed.
I'm to marry soon.
She looks
what
pretty
brings
airheaded.
You here?
There's Alvin.
You taking care of Alvin?
Yes. He has such beautiful big eyes.
Mm-hmm.
Sadly, my husband-to-be won't adopt Alvin.
Can I speak to Alvin?
Yes, he'll be in the village, or helping around the house.
Farewell.
Wait, I have a request. If you happen to pass by the inn, would you be kind enough to look in on my fiancé? And perhaps see if my sister Selina can be found anywhere.
Your fiancé is spending time at the inn?
We're not speaking, he's very irritated. We argued about Alvin.
Arguing already?
Julian wishes us to have our own children. He wants to send Alvin to the Temple of Melitella, or to be trained as a witcher. You'll find him at the tavern.
I see.
Okie dokie, then. Hey, Alvin.
Hi, Geralt. I have a new home. It's nicer than Vizima was. It's just that I missed you.
You like it here?
I do! Are we gonna kill monsters together?
Alvin, fighting monsters is very dangerous. Promise you'll avoid it whenever possible.
I promise. There are elves around here. One is really beautiful, but she argued with Mr. Tobias. Can we play kill the elf?
Boy, I really need to talk to you and Alina.
It's not Alina. All the kids play it. I'm always
kill
the grandmaster.
We'll talk later.
Ugh. That kid is more trouble than he's worth. What do you want?
Greetings. I'm Adam.
Geralt.
I strive to compose a love poem for my beloved Alina.
Ask Dandelion the poet. Supposedly he's pretty good.
He said love would inspire me. He busies himself performing a diversionary maneuver.
A maneuver?
He's courting the miller's daughter to make Miss Arlene.
Hey, Shaky, how you doing, man?
Clever, that one.
Like a fox. Can I ask you something?
Yes?
You're in love with Alina? You know she's getting married.
I love her secretly, so you must be discreet. And marriage is never an obstruction to true love.
Bye.
Screw that noise. Nope, here's the baker's house. Can I get up? Can I get up? Damn it. Good, thanks. How are you? I'm doing good. Doing good. Just doing stuff. There's four loaves of bread. Damn it! Flint. What's this? Alchemist powder? Chicken legs? Wyvern egg. No, that's candy. Ring button leg. I can get rid of a button leg. Anything else? Nope. Talk to the baker.
You followed the aroma of my fresh bread?
Snapshot.
All my goods contain finest flour and a secret ingredient from a grateful nymph.
I need something.
How may I help?
What's the secret ingredient?
Have any other secret ingredients?
Sadly. Though I know one recipe I haven't been able to try.
What's that?
Can't say. I would need white honey. Though I know not what that is.
I have white honey. Somewhere around here. There we go.
White honey! Incredible! I could now try my secret recipe!
Can I?
Take the doll and go before I change my mind.
Doll?
The witcher's doing.
A sugar doll?
Oh, I should have kept the sugar doll.
Why do I need a sugar doll? I want bread!
I should have kept the sugar doll. I should have kept the sugar doll. I should have kept the sugar doll.
That's annoying. Yeah, it's annoying. Alright, I need to go back to the end. Wait, Tobias Hoffman. There he is. That's the mayor guy. I'll talk to him later. Where the hell am I? Turn right, go this way. Bunch of stuff. Julian and Selena. Okie dokie. Save.
Good morning, Witcher.
Greetings. You look sad.
My sister will wed a man she doesn't like. I have not to wear to the wedding, for our father expended his savings on his beloved daughter's dowry. Furthermore, it's hot as hell. But all goes well otherwise.
Doesn't sound good. May I ask a question?
Yes.
Is your sister happy about getting married?
She's happy. She has no concern for her younger sister. Elena doesn't deserve happiness. Oh, how I hate that nymphette! Now she's ensnared Julian, a wealthy town merchant, while she wanders about with her nose in the clouds.
Don't worry. You'll find a good husband.
Better than Julian? Not, woe, I suffer for the masses, Adam. How pathetic. Or perhaps you mean the hermit? Such are my options. Did you see the engagement ring Julian gave Alina? A diamond larger than a pigeon's
egg. What is that word I'm looking
Calm
for?
Yourself.
Why take her side? Admit it, she's dazzled you. Oh, how I despise her! She'll not have you. I'll give myself to you right now on the nearest rock. You merely need to give me a nicer ring than the one Julian gave Alina.
Do I have a ring?
I have the ring.
Show me. It must be more beautiful than Alina's engagement ring.
What do I have? Gold ruby signet ring? A silver ring? Try this.
That's the ring? So be it. I'll show Alina I can have any man.
But...
kiss me.
All right.
All right. There we go. Why the hell not? Maybe that'll loosen her up a little bit. Arrogant, snobby, stuck up her own ass. No, jealous. She seems super jealous. You talked to her in her house and didn't get the On Daenerys Rock comment. I remembered that last time, so... from last time.
Geralt, is that you? How are things?
Hey, Dandelion.
Alvin? Wait a minute. Triss wanted me to do something, hammered it into my head for an hour. Oh, yeah. I have a Dimeridium amulet for him.
Dandelion, I can't trust you to do anything.
Is that so? Well, I just remembered I had a package for you.
A package?
I don't know. Something. But I might have lost it.
Quit pouting, Dandelion. What do you have for me?
Fine. I have a letter to you from your lover.
Shani, hand it over.
Shani? Dimeridium amulet and a letter. Letter from Shani. A letter scented with herbs written in Shani's sprawling erratic hand. Geralt, I spoke with Dandelion and learned your whereabouts from him. I thought it a good idea to send him to you, as it will keep him out of earshot of the local gossips. I also wanted him to deliver this letter and maybe take care of you a bit. I am really concerned about you and think someone should be by your side. Dandelion was always a loyal friend before you read on. Read on, sit down, for something terrible has happened. Alvin has disappeared. I am convinced his magical talents are responsible. He may be near a river or lake, since when he lived with me, he used to sneak out to the dike. Please find him, wherever he is. I know you have grown to like the boy as much as I have. In truth, the three of us are almost a family, and I know that when things settle down, you too will come to terms with your feelings. You would make a fine father for Alvin. Have I mentioned that I worry about you? It's because I love you. And I believe you love me just as much, and that all will end happily. There, I've said it, though I didn't want to get sentimental. I know you won't like that. What else can I write? Come home as soon as you can, my boys. Shani. Alright, so Shani has graduated to stage 4 Clinker. Yikes.
May I help you?
I have questions.
Ask.
What's special?
Merc.
That's not what I want.
Tell me about.
He lived. If he.
Thanks.
Now.
I have questions.
Ask.
What's no!
Tell me about.
He
lived. I'll talk.
If he.
Thanks for the.
May I help?
Farewell.
Farewell.
Where's your damn waitress? Violinist? Drummer, drummer, Julian, innkeeper, Dandelion. Where's your daughter, the waitress? Alright, maybe you?
How can I help?
One thing.
Yes?
Alright, what can I put in here that I want to keep? I don't want these, but I don't know who I can sell them to right now. So we'll just put them away. So, well, that's stupidly annoying. Let's talk to Julian.
Greetings, Witcher. I've heard a lot of good things about your kind.
That's rare. Usually people treat me like a leper.
Not in my house. When I was a child, I heard many tales of a Witcher who saved my grandfather's life in exchange for a silver penny.
That must have been a while back.
One moment, guys.
I'm Geralt.
Oh, yes. In the olden days.
Sorry about that. Hold on. There we go. Tell me the story of your grandfather, please.
Tell me the story of your grandfather.
Grandfather, may Melitelli watch over his soul, had a plot of land. A piece of a rocky, frozen valley in northern Kovir, and a deserted coal mine with no coal. Grandfather always said that a treasure was concealed in the valley. He worked hard every year to discover that treasure. Initially, many gladly took the jobs he offered and helped. But soon it became clear that Grandfather had gone mad, that there was no treasure. When he was 47, had rheumatism and a collection of Bobolak scalps above his mantle, he was overcome with grief and went outside. He began cursing the heavens, berating all the known gods in the foulest language he knew. The gods answered. There was a terrible rumble, and an avalanche descended on the valley. Grandfather regained consciousness, burrowed out of the snow, and looked around to see something that would change his life. The entire valley was glimmering strangely, glimmering so beautifully that he nearly didn't see the beast coming towards him with a heavy gait. Grandfather fled, bending over once to pick up a strangely glimmering stone. In short, he escaped. Descending from the mountains, he encountered a witcher who agreed to slay the monster in exchange for a silver penny. They returned to the valley.
It's horrible.
And the witcher slew the beast.
Silver
he did not
pennies.
Help noticing the wealth laying in that valley, yet he demanded nothing beyond the penny promised him earlier. Grandfather grew to trust him and knew that sooner or later, someone or something would come along and want to take his treasure. For the treasure in the valley was immense, Geralt. Diamond deposits that took years to extract. They became partners. The Witcher watched the workers, killed monsters, drove off bandits, and Grandfather managed the business. He's a legend in Kovir, and my family is wealthy and respected. That's the whole story.
Oh, you're done. Okay.
I've taken Berenger's job, decided to handle this problem myself.
Listen, I'm in the middle of planning my wedding. You have no idea how much time it takes. Come back later.
Hold on, show me what you have first. Oh, you could have bought some stuff, okay.
Geralt?
An agreement with the Vodyanoi is possible.
Think so.
That is the will of the Lady of the Lake. Care to take issue?
No, Witcher. I'm no fool.
In that case, I'll need something that symbolizes your devotion to her and your desire to achieve peace with the Vodyanoi.
Of course. What shall I give you?
Alabaster figure.
Alabaster figure depicting a young Vodyanoi capturing a water elemental.
Here it is. It would have fetched a fine price in Vizima, but peace is more important.
Right. I think that was it for you right now. Let's check.
Later.
Nope, you're done. All right. What time is it in the game? Is it getting nighttime? Oh, I have the fangs. I believe she needed the fangs. Abigail! There you are, you're sleeping. Already? Jeez.
What do you want?
Did you post this notice?
About the Devourer's teeth? I need 10 for a love
potion. True that, Antonaka.
Then I'm off to hunt Devourers.
I await your catch.
Alright, so it wasn't her. Who the hell wanted these teeth? Village chief, okay. Oh, one more basilisk hide for that one. How much bread was I supposed to get? I only got 4 loaves. Five loaves of bread. No, I need to get 5 loaves, not 4. So I still need to buy 1 more. Which means, is there a fireplace anywhere around here? I need daytime. We'll find out. Maybe I can talk to the baker again. Okay, thank you. Oh, I never talked to Dandelion about the poet thing. That was some awkward light. Who am I talking to? I wanted the baker. Baker. Selena's house. Oh, there's the baker. Can you talk to me now?
Help me out.
Have to get some sleep. Take care. Have a good one, Twixer. Thanks for hanging out.
Wouldn't mind a bite.
Oh, wait. You can buy other things. I do not need your buns, which I will sell back to you. Take the fish. Take the candy. And the chicken legs. Why would he buy Spectre oil? I don't know. Alright, so we got the bread. Guess we can talk to Alvin and Alina? Alvin's not here. Alright, let's talk to Alina, I guess.
It's unfair!
Why do you seek me?
I saw Julian and Selena together, but don't get bent out of shape. Selena's starved for attention. Julian didn't seem really interested.
Selena can be unbearable, but she'll change if she marries. And Julian, well, he loves me, and no argument can change that. I merely wanted to be sure Julian was well. Without him knowing or thinking, I was concerned. Thank you, Witcher.
Women.
Alright, now, where the hell is Alvin?
Why do you see...
I'm looking for...
The boy is Quicksilver. He's everywhere.
The riverbank.
Thanks.
We'll deal with that later. go to daytime. I don't want to deal with nighttime just yet. You know what? Actually, screw it. Oh well, too late. You can't cancel in here.
How strange.
How strange.
You'll only bring trouble.
I only bring trouble. No, that's true.
Should I, honey?
I bring all the trouble. Let's give some bread, go meet the priest, get his bracelet, then go talk to the Lady of the Lake. Me 100% sign intensity, yes please. Going Crassmas, Teruvial, and Teredadadun.
Yes?
I bought bread.
I'm pleased we didn't misplace our trust.
Here are 5 loaves.
Here, 5 loaves.
I thank you. Moments like these make me think we can end this spiral of hatred and accept each other as we are.
Right, and a level gained. What am I going to spend points in? Maybe it's time to start putting silver. No, not yet. Stun resist. Endurance consumed. Stun resistance would be nice. Altered metabolism, pain immunity, poison immunity, resistance to bleeding, attack and dodge. Works only when poison effect in Geralt is caused by a potion. This enhancement's effect alters the negative effects of poison. That means taking a lot of potions? I don't know. Alright, so I've been doing a lot of group silver lately, so let's go ahead and do that. Because I have nothing else to spend that stuff on. Do an hour of meditation. Now let's go talk to that priest, who I hope is over there right now. Not, I may have to wait until night. I'm not entirely certain when he appears. Not seeing him, though. Dagon worshippers. We all good here? I think so. I can't get to that. All good with that. Resolute girl and a Dagon priest. Whoa, did I just one-shot you with some fire? Interesting. There's the altar, but no priests, so maybe I do have to wait until nighttime. We'll go over here. Nighttime plus a couple hours. I really made a big mistake by not looking at what all the alchemists and herbalists have to offer when I first met them. Or when I first met them. In Witcher 3? Did you find your potion? God damn it, where is he? Well, that's annoying. How about you, girl?
I know.
Take care.
When would he be there? Let's try early morning. Yep, I found a lot of other ones, but the basic hybrid oil continues to be on the have not found it list. Oh man, I'm sorry. Let's go to midnight and check. You say that your collection of oils, potions, and concoctions is complete. I'm missing 3 oils only, and there are 3 superior versions. I got everything else, though. Got an empty net goal with 0.2 seconds left on the face-off on my own end. Nice. I have about 6 that just need one more ingredient. The ingredients can be a pain sometimes. Especially because some of those ingredients you don't get unless it's a Witcher contract or a quest thing. Alright, we'll try early morning. Oh, geez. All Oh, where the hell is this damn priest? He's still not freaking here. I gave up on those. I never killed the girls with horse legs. I'm missing... Oh, the succubi? I'm missing troll mutagens and a few others. Yeah, the cave trolls were annoying as hell. In order to get enough of those. But I have everything. At least a enhanced version of everything, superior of most of them. Took a long time for Ogroid oil. Like, my necrophage is still an enhanced necrophage. What in the fuck? Where the hell is this guy? It's pissing me off. Alright, we're gonna go talk to Lydia, like, tell her about Berengar. And we'll be done. With that for a bit, until this damn priest returns. Kill a basilisk and get another hide while we're here.
Yes?
Berengar has no interest in destiny.
Clearly my vision pertained to you, Geralt.
If you say so.
When the time comes, I shall aid you. With a gift.
And what am I gonna do with ripples? All right. We'll see if she likes this.
Milady, are these what you wanted?
Try again, Witcher.
Very well.
Because I can't talk to the damn priest. Where the hell's the damn priest? Now I have all those. All this running around. Yay! Another spam bot! Whee! Tell me the priest is there. Nope. Hey, Hey, Dina Farmer! Welcome to the Spider's Web. How are you doing tonight? I swear I was following you. I'm not sure what the heck Twitch is doing. Twitch is a pain in the butt, is what it is right now. Where did I get the Doppler mutagen? Do you have to kill Dudu? Isn't he the only Doppler in the game? No! I don't have the Doppler. I forgot about that. There's that one other one where you need to chase a guy, and then you eventually, he turns into you, and you need to find him. Or, you need to fight him, and then you beat on him, and then I chose to let him go. But, it was the big cat stealing stuff from Booth's quest in, Vizima? No, not Vizima. Was it Vizima? I can't remember the damn name. I'm getting my names all messed up right now. You know, in the city. How are you tonight, Dina? We'll go a couple of hours. Want this damn priest to show up. Novigrad! Yeah, sorry. Novigrad. You remember that quest? And, like, the cat paw prints went, like, up a wall and around and over and things like that. Good, trying to talk the toddler into eating dinner. I feel ya. Oh yeah, you're in Hawaii, aren't you? So your time is like only like 6 for you or something right now, isn't it? I have no idea where the hell this damn priest is. 8? Oh, okay. So it's a little later than I thought. Close enough. It's kind of late dinner. We were outside playing with the neighbor kids. Gotcha. Oh, no. I eat dinner around 5:30 with my family. My parents eat dinner around 6:30. People all have different times. I don't judge. I wish there was a freaking fireplace right here so I could actually wait for him without having to run everywhere. Fine, we're gonna go turn in a few quests. We'll deal with him later. Great, another fly made it inside. And some wyverns. No, you're dead. Alright. Like that sheath? Oh yeah. So what we're turning in the basilisk hides to Julian. We're going to be turning in the Alp Fangs to the town mayor. We're going to try and find Alvin and give him a Dimeridium necklace. We'll go see Julian first, because he's further, and then we'll work back. Open! Open! Thank you. I think we need to talk to Dandelion too, so let's go ahead and talk to him. Dandelion!
Geralt?
What happened in Vizima after I disappeared?
Who knows? I left soon after you. Though I did hear that you staged quite a bloodbath.
Sometimes killing is necessary.
Now don't get offended, but has killing people become a pleasure for you?
Salamanders and their kind deserve to die, because that's how I am right now.
Salamanders and their kind deserve to die.
I won't judge you. I just hope you know what you're doing.
I do.
Geralt? I do.
I wanted to answer that letter.
Good idea. I have pen and parchment. Think of a beginning.
Maybe kindest friend. Or dearest Shani, how about whoa, you're being way too clingy.
Alright. Dearest Shani.
Your romance is blooming. I'm happy for you, Geralt.
I don't want to talk about it. Now what? Something about Alvin?
I'm sure she's worried about him.
Maybe I can describe what's happening here in Murky Waters. And I can ask her to notify Foltest immediately of Ada's doings.
And I can ask her to notify Foltest immediately of Ada's doings.
She could find that interesting. Sit down and write it. The fisherman could take it to Vizima.
All right. So we wrote a letter.
Yes?
There's the innkeep. There's Julian.
Get out.
I'm here about the notice.
I'll buy any basilisk hides you have. Reptile skin shoes are in fashion in Vizima, you know.
Yep, I care. Not really.
I have three hides.
Let me have a look. Undamaged? Excellent. Here's your reward.
Do I have anything to sell you? Nope. Got 250 orange, though. Alright, we're done here. Go find that mayor. Stop closing the gate on me. Arf the Mog, thank you for the host, man. Twitch is awkward. Your notification came through, but Nate's did not. I don't know. Doing good, Barf the Mog. What are you up to? Be here? No. Let's take all his stuff. Maybe not. I need to talk to the blacksmith, actually. This is just being weird in general. Yeah, it is. We don't have a lot of stuff in here. Now we need to find him. Prize winning cow. Yeehaw. Nothing much. Stream got botched by a lightning strike. Oh, no! Oh no, is everything alright? Or did it just do some internet destruction?
You prefer she-elves? Well, I never.
She-elves? I wouldn't mind a she-elf.
Stay away from our Rosalkus,
you're different.
It's fine now? Oh, okay.
You'll only bring trouble.
Well, I'm sorry you got botched. Ooh, Elder Blood. Okay. A full crate. Hold on, let me just work around you. Alright. Let's read our new book. Elder Blood by Vilgefortz of Roggeveen. It is impossible to accurately trace the genes of Lara Doran. The fates of entire generations are lost to time, their picture further distorted by unclear lineages, bastard children, intentional historical falsification, and a simple lack of records. In many cases, Elder Blood is too thin and has lost its power. Moreover, not every source attributes their magical skills to the presence of Lara's genes. A few in whom the mutation has occurred are marked by extraordinary abilities. They are able to travel through time and space and possess certain magical abilities. These talents are, however, wild and uncontrolled, manifesting themselves in times of stress or strong emotions, surprising even their possessors. History knows of travelers flung far in time and space by their own abilities. That's why the Brotherhood of Sorcerers should take special care of Source Children, raise them under its watchful eyes. It's cool, things happen and that's one of them. Fair enough, truth be told right there. What's going on? Aha. Oh, Selena, hi.
Yes?
I'd like to talk to you.
I'm in no mood.
Okay, fine.
Greetings.
Hello.
What be your moniker?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Lucky to have two witches visit us. Ha ha! I, Tobias Hoffman, am the village chief.
Haha, yourself.
Beastie Bater, what brings you here?
Beastie Bater. Okay. Hear about the notice.
I'm here about the notice.
What do you have for me?
5 alp teeth, as stated.
How vile! Here's the gold I promised.
Fair enough.
Great.
Got my reward, 250 orins.
Beastie Bater?
I hate that name.
Know where I can find the friendly Vaudian priest?
He's often sitting by the altar of the Lady of the Lake. Sometimes he's driven off by Dagon's worshippers, but he always returns.
It's been 3 days and he didn't show up. That annoys me. Alright, let's go try and find Alvin. Somewhere on the river. Probably outside of town. Making everything just that much more difficult. Damn it. Oh, blacksmith, I need to sell stuff to you.
Yes?
Take an axe, take a torch. Ooh, you buy some books. Here, buy that book. And you take foods! Good! Good! Dust and alchemist powder. There we go. Alright, good to go there. Oh, you know what? We need to talk to your wife. That's what self-respecting Witcher wouldn't talk to the wife. Wink, wink.
Greetings. What brings you here?
A wonderful aroma.
I'm cooking a traditional Temerian sauerkraut stew.
Any work for me?
If memory serves, A witcher is like a magical warrior?
I slay monsters, drowners, kikimors.
I'll doubtless need you sometime.
You must be an excellent cook.
Oh, it's nothing. My husband slaughtered a pig, and I decided to make sauerkraut stew. I have other specialties.
I bet you do.
My stomach is rumbling.
You're quite thin. I made ribs in mead yesterday. Care for some?
Gladly.
Gladly.
There you are, bless you.
Any work?
Yes, I am having terrible trouble with my husband.
What happened?
That old fool found himself a succubus. Thinks I can't hear them frolicking at night.
I'm to get rid of the succubus?
I learned an old folk remedy from my mother. I'll need 9 handfuls of glimmering dust from the hair of noon wraiths in the fields.
What about payment?
I have this herb manual listing local herbs. Bring me dust to scare off the succubus, and you'll have the book.
Okay.
I'll take the job.
Deal.
I got some... Damn it! Got caught with the husband.
You, sir, step here.
What is it?
I overheard you speaking with my wife. I have an offer for you.
A counter-proposal.
Not interested in parting with your charming demoness?
My wife exaggerates about the frolicking. As a man, you understand innocent entertainment harms no one.
What do you propose?
A folk spell will put the succubus to sleep for a while. My wife will calm down, and afterwards, I can quietly awake the succubus.
What do you need?
9 handfuls of shadow dust from devourers. They appear in the fields at night and are very dangerous.
What will I get in exchange?
I have red meteorite, which can improve your sword. Or perhaps you'd prefer gold. Say, 500 orins?
Decisions. I kinda wish I could see the succubus in this game. Last time I helped the wife, I think I want to try and help him. I'm going to help him this time.
I'll help.
Not a word to my wife.
Okie dokie.
Farewell.
Alright, let's find Alvin. Animals. I need to kill devourers anyways, so we'll find them eventually. Looking for Alvin. And drowners. We need to kill a bunch of drowners. There's Alvin and his dog. Stop running! Don't be afeard! Get back here! There we go.
You saved me. I was scared.
Everything's all right.
I know.
Why were you playing by the river?
I found a wounded dog. Shawnee says we should care for those who get hurt.
What was I thinking? Pick up sticks. Maybe we could settle down together. At least I stopped short of proposing. Shawnee deserves someone normal. Someone who will care for her, not wander the world risking his neck for a handful of coin. I have no right to put her and Alvin in that position. I'm a witcher. Sometimes I truly regret. I miss them. Her.
So he's decided he doesn't want to be with Shawnee.
I have a gift for you. You like this dimeridium necklace?
Necklaces are for girls.
This'll keep your nightmares at bay. I wear one too.
An amulet like yours!
Do you want to live with Alina and Julian?
I dream about Alina. I see her in the fields, dancing in sunlight, searching. She tells me to help, but I know we won't find anything. When I wake, I can't breathe and feel bad.
They're just bad dreams, Alvin.
Would you want to live with ordinary people? Witchers protect people like these. Simple, defenseless, normal.
Put on the necklace.
Dwan, look into my eyes. See your death.
Stop being creepy.
I don't need to hear this. You're not even human.
Alvin.
Now do you see the necessity of this action, no matter the price? Geralt, open your mind.
You're creepy.
Yes?
You should stop playing Kill the Elf.
I really like that game. I always win. Well, almost.
Alvin.
Okay, I'll stop.
Anything else?
Yes?
How did you get to Murky Waters?
I was playing with Shani when they came in. The leader had glasses and used strange words I couldn't understand.
What happened next?
Shani screamed at the man in glasses. He told her she liked freaks, and he'd show her what a real man was.
Mm-hmm.
Shani cussed and kicked him in the...
Right. Did they hurt her?
No. The man in glasses started crying, and the others were afraid to get close to her. She called them bad names.
Shani's good at that. I feel sorry for the salamanders, but go on.
I ran.
She is a feisty redhead.
And I was running so fast. But then I tripped, and they caught me. They put a sack on my head and led me somewhere. I was scared, more than in the outskirts. I shut my eyes and imagined I was far away from those people. Somewhere beautiful with the sun shining. And then Alina found me. I'm not lying.
I believe you.
I don't want to go back there, Geralt.
It's all right. Let's see.
I'll be good. I promise.
Be good. I'll see you later.
Yep, we're just gonna leave you on the Riverside, okay? I'm sure everything will be alright. Aw, giant centipedes, I hate these things. Now you're on fire and scared. And you're moving. You're moving. You done being scared? There we go. Damn it! Come on now. There we go. Chitinous carapace. That's what I like to see. I need four of those? Four. These things are creepy. Some alcohol. Received a four-leaf clover. How does this do? Small dried clover with four leaves, commonly held to be a symbol of luck. Lol. I'm gonna put some pepper vodka. Or some Redanian herbal. Nothing? Alright. Found some leprechauns. I have no idea what to do with this, though. There's a giant centipede. Oh. And they're running. Well, one of them was. Holy crap! Come on! Oh, there were three of them. Four. Holy crap, how many of these things are there? Is that all of them? Wow, that was rough. Quick save. Lots of stuff here.
Interesting. This body has been here long, but something keeps the bones from disintegrating.
Alright, we're done here. I need to go find more devourers. What to do with this four-leaf clover? Where the hell are the drowners? They're supposed to be over here. Alright, we'll stick to the road. Maybe the devourers wander the road. I can't remember. Something does. Okay, so off to see if the priest is back, and we also need to talk to the elves. Damn it, Alvin!
I dreamt I was a witcher fighting this monster, and I wasn't afeared at all!
Only fools feel no fear.
Villagers say Berengar's afraid to kill some giant fish. Not you. I want to be a witcher.
Do you think it's fun?
Sure. One like you. Not like Berengar. Witchers are so brave. They never grow ill.
We never get sick, but that costs us. And then there's pain. Would you like to hurt badly?
No. Can't I become a witcher without that?
Nope.
No.
I'm not sure then.
Now he's gonna chase after me. ignore Berengar. I'm going to take a swallow so that I can eat. Alrighty. Igni works pretty good. Igni is the true master of all. Getting red spots. Please let the priest be here. What's going on now?
I know something you don't.
Like what?
Sure you do.
The funny fishman has come back. Those evil fish people finished eating from the lady's altar. Disgusting!
The Vodianoi priest has returned. I must speak with him.
Oh good, he's finally back. Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Come on!
Cork! Gulpul Talhul.
The Lady of the Lake wants to help resolve the conflict.
Lialul be what?
The Lady of the Lake wishes the Vodianoi to live in peace with humans. Killing their favorite cow wouldn't help.
Yet Dagon Mast disloved me.
I can take care of that too. But you'd have to give me something.
Big blood bovine, better idea. Yet obedient must be for lady. Choose.
I want your bracelet.
The gold bracelet.
Thank you. Well, let's go talk with elves. Then we'll go deal with the Lady of the Lake. I see drowners. I have to kill the drowners. There we go. Kill enough of these guys, I get to kill the big one. Come on. All of you get over here. All of you get over here. Let's get you guys too. Succubus, troll, Doppler, decoction, enhanced moon dust, hybrid oils, is all you can see. Very awesome. That's not too much. Being horrible. I must slay the drowners on Black Turn Island.
When I behold you, I wonder why they call us outcasts.
What? What was that? Shh. The devourers. Need to collect 10 devourer contracts. Yeah, the Heat of the Day, Pasadena, the Alvin, and all that. Devourers on Black Tern Island and on the riverbank. Alright. The ones on the riverbank decided not to show up. So, succubus troll. Oh, you know what? I don't think I have a succubus one either. I let her live. So maybe I was wrong. I'm missing those two decoctions. However, I have all the oils and the other stuff.
I'm tired of fleeing.
I've brought food.
What's that?
Here, have some pork.
I spit on your charity.
Be reasonable. You need food. I want to help.
Help? No. You want to demonstrate superiority by throwing food at me as if I were wild. Cease your patronizing, human.
I'm not patronizing you. When I went hungry, I received help from unexpected sources.
I don't need your pity.
And you plus you'll be dead meat indeed.
Change. You ignore the obvious. A beggar, even when arrogant, remains unimpressive, even ridiculous.
So, you've come to laugh, to marvel at freaks.
Now I'm angry.
You speak of anger. You. I would beat you so hard you'll remember me. You.
Calm down. It'll be all right.
Well, we took care of her anger. That works for me.
Yes?
It certainly worked, Manny.
I'm here about the notice.
Do you have the giant centipede armor?
Here.
Finally, I'll be able to progress with my work. Take this pouch for your toil.
Wait, how much did you just give me? 250 orange? You could buy all the food you want with that. Jeez. And I got a level. Nice. Let's go level up real quick. I think I need to do my Quicksilver. Or Fast Silver. Left click and hold to perform a special attack. We'll do damage plus 30%. Hey, hallucinate! Level 27.
When would this end?
Oh, you know what? I need to make some more potions, so... Let's see here. Damn it, Alvin! We need more swallows. My goal. That might be enough. Do I have anything I haven't made yet? Nothing special. Alright. So I heard you have no use for that 980 Ti and you were going to send it to me? I don't know. Hallucinate may not need it anymore. He may just send it to people. We could put the graphics card on like a share plan. You get it this month, he gets it that month. Getting 100 FPS on rest. That works out well. Let's go talk with the Lady of the Lake. With her crazy plaster hair. Covering all the right places. Hello, drowners. Alright, that was taken care of. Hello!
Yes?
Next Shelf has this nice little new feature that allows the gamer with too much money to let an AMD and NVIDIA graphics card work together and produce better FPS on average than two NVIDIAs and two AMD cards. How cool is that? That's kind of interesting. How's that work?
M'lady, are these what you wanted?
Indeed. Here, pour a drop of my blood onto the altar. Challenge Dagon to a duel.
So be it. Right now I need to work my way over there. What kind of hair gel does she use? It holds perfectly, I know. She's quite amazing with her hair. Alright, here's the altar. Come on around here. Is that a crate? What's on the crate? Yo, show me what's on the crate before I do this. I like hidden loots. Someone put some mead in there. It's a random vodka, okay. And blood. Let's go ahead and save it real quick. There we go. Boss fight. He's ugly. Wrong sword. Stop running. Stop healing. Ouch, come on. So the whole issue with this fight is you have to kill his worshippers. Because you can't actually hurt him. You have to kill the worshippers. And that's what does damage to him. Thank you. There's a corpse over there? Maybe I do need to kill these wyverns. Velper needs to... Hey, Johnny, how you doing, man? Velper needs support, of course. There's a link in the article to tech site Anantech, who's doing some testing on the matter. Neat. Holy crap, that's a lot of them. Pull it back out.
Oh my god!
She said! That's a lot of them? I need to pull it back out. Don't put it away. Be any number of those. Alright, wyverns. On this corpse. Random axe and a diamond. Okay. Not sure that was worth it, but it was something. Let's go talk with... Screw it, you're dead. Go talk with the Lady of the Lake. Hi there.
Yes?
Your amazing gelled hair.
I killed Dagon.
In gratitude, I will part the curtain of mists, allowing you to recall something of your past abilities.
Thank you, m'lady.
Use my gift wisely.
That seems wrong, though. Was something about a sword. Okay, I need to complete Heat of the Day as well. And then I'll go talk to her again. Alright, so that works. I'm just misremembering stuff. Not a surprise, given the state of my memory. But now we need to go talk to the priest and Julian. Alright, let's go find him. Damn it, Alvin's back. Got another creepy kid following me around. Right, you see this resolute girl here? Hang out with her. She'll tell you everything you want to know. Oh, come on, is the priest gone again? Fucking hell.
Where's my cat?
I don't know where the hell your cat is. You're supposed to know everything. I outran Alvin. Good. Good. Five-thirty in the morning, huh? That's not the way I want to go. I want to go this way. I want to see if those drowners are out yet. If there are any more devourers around. Might be too close to morning though for either. Centipedes, but no drowners. Well, damn. Pretty sure that's the drowner cave. Have to come out on a different night. Maybe that spawn got messed up because I talked with Alvin earlier in the night at that spot. So let's go deal with Julian. Thank you. quick save before we do, because I'm pretty sure he's going to yell at us saying, "Oh my god, my woman's gone."
I'm glad to see you.
What happened?
Alina went for a walk in the fields and hasn't returned. I'm losing my mind. Geralt, please help me.
Fine. I'll go look for her.
Thank you. Geralt?
What's up?
Our relations with the Vodjanoi have improved thanks to your intervention. Good work.
Show me what you got. Updated quest, promise to look for Alina in the fields. Alright, we're selling this. We don't need that diamond. What other books does he have? That's that. Let's look at our stuff. I still tend to the drowners on the riverbank. The devourers, heated day, pass of destiny, Alvin. All right, so what I'm gonna do right now, I'm just gonna save it. And I'm going to go for roughly a 10-minute break.